I think this is the perfect reply to the bad things that are surrounding around Yes Bank Limited. Yes, yesterday we said regarding Yes Bank Limited that the positions were not that much of strong, and we said that we may see a little bit of correction due to the ICRA downgrade. But also you should note that the share was already in the range of 35 rupees. Now it has shown what it can. So basically friends, if you are new to this channel, then make sure to click the subscribe button, because you could get our latest updates regarding many shares including this share. So first of all, I want to say one thing about Yes Bank, because after a week or so, the potential breakout that can be seen in Yes Bank Limited. But I think if you notice for 5 to 6 days, friends, this movement is being continued, because 2 days the share is rising. As you can see here, from 34 rupees it gone up to 39 rupees, and again it came down, again it rise, and again it came down. So this kind of movement is happening daily, and I think there's no control for it, because you can see here, from 40 rupees again to 36, again to 38, again to 35, again to 36. So one week good news or bad news is surrounding around Yes Bank Limited. Yesterday two downgrade in ratings, because 21,000 crore of the fund of Yes Bank Limited has been put under credit watch because of the one and only reason, capital raising. I don't know why Yes Bank Limited management is doing this, because it has been a sort of 6 months since Yes Bank Limited get this amount of this capital raising, which was done in August. So now basically what it tries to tell to the market is that the time has been nearly come for Yes Bank Limited not to raise the funds as soon as possible, because we don't know where it's going again. And people are daily asking me that very any good news or bad news, but I think we factored out correctly. 1 week of up movement from 35 to 40 rupees, and another week of down movement from 40 rupees to 35 rupees, and another week from 35 rupees to 40 rupees. This kind of movement we can see in Yes Bank Limited past 1 month to 1.5 months. We are seeing in this range, and I think it is rather a positional trade rather than a long term investment at this point, because we have already said this is a long term investment. We are seeing the target of 53 rupees, but for a short term trade, if you ask me friends, Yes Bank Limited has been best suited to trade in swing trade, because we don't know expected. Because if you know friends, today open was 34.90, it gone up to 34.50, but it closed in the range of 36.5. That means 2 rupees jump from the low level. So if you are a swing trader, Yes Bank is doing what it can, but I think today there was a potential breakout because of volume level as well as the amount of trader volume is very high today. And as you can see here, the volumes have been exactly tried to increase from the morning, and it can be seen after this 2:30 PM all this rise started for Yes Bank Limited, and it touched up to 37 rupees. I think something is hovering around Yes Bank Limited, and I think that good news should come soon for Yes Bank Limited, because people are waiting a lot to receive a good news regarding this capital issue management. I don't know, at least the Yes Bank management should give at least who are the parties who have confirmed and when they are going to invest. And this is must required for shareholders, because as a shareholder, one must know what is the potential of the company and what is the future of the company. And we are very very positive on Yes Bank Limited. The timing is matter for us, because it has been so much months there have been the capital issue. One time they are saying 2 billion, another time they are saying 1.2 billion. So it is on a plan like a mixture. We don't know how it's gonna pan out, but one thing is for sure, being positive and being patient and also investing a good stock like Yes Bank Limited could give you a beautiful return in a long term, friends. And this is about Yes Bank Limited. If you like this video, then make sure you leave a like and also click the subscribe button, because you could get the latest updates regarding many shares including Yes Bank Limited.